Hello guys, this is Pia here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to make chocolate brownie for my bestie who is here at my place. So let's start with the chocolate brownie recipe. For Eggless chocolate brownie, we need to take 100 gram dark chocolate. So we need to double boil it. So here the chocolate is melted, as you can see. Now we need to add butter, 130 grams. Amul butter can be used. The butter needs to be melted. By the time we need to preheat the oven at 180 degrees Celsius. Cup of maida. We need to sieve the maida. Mix it. Everything is well mixed. We'll be adding walnuts crushed. To add this batter into the tin, or else you can use a tray type container as well, whatever is available with you. Celsius, which was preheated before.